a profound meeting held in Dharmshala, India, Martin Luther King III, an esteemed American human rights activist and son of the iconic civil rights leader Martin Luther King Jr., convened with the Tibetan spiritual leader, the Dalai Lama, on Monday. Accompanied by his family, including his wife and daughter, King expressed deep admiration and reflected on the profound impact of the encounter. Reflecting on their collaborative efforts through the Realize the Dream project, aimed at fulfilling his father's vision of freedom, justice, and equality for all humanity, King highlighted the Dalai Lama's call for unity and collective action to achieve peace and justice on a global scale. This significant encounter underscores the ongoing partnership between these two influential figures in their shared pursuit of social justice and human rights. Thane welcomes a new spiritual landmark as ISKCON inaugurates the Sri Sri Radha Govindadeva Mandir within Piramal Realty's residential project. Consecrated on 17th March, the temple stands as a testament to ISKCON's global presence, with over 500 temples worldwide. Situated within a gated community, this shrine marks a first in Maharashtra. Inspired by Nagara architecture, the temple boasts a 90-foot dome and intricate pink sandstone construction. Radhanath Swami and Gauranga Das led the consecration, praising the Piramal family's contribution and envisioning the temple as a beacon of spirituality. Ajay Piramal expressed hopes for the temple to serve as a sanctuary for all, fostering harmony and balance in the community.
Staircase railing collapse at Radharani Temple in Barsana injures over 20. In Barsana, a distressing incident at the Radharani Temple resulted in injuries to more than 20 people, as confirmed by the temple's priest on Monday. The accident occurred on Sunday evening amidst a gathering of devotees who were waiting for the temple doors to reopen following a pre-holy festivity. The temple, bustling with visitors at the time, witnessed the collapse of a staircase railing, leading to the unfortunate event. Dr. Manoj Vashishtha from the local community health center reported that 22 individuals were brought in for medical attention, with the majority suffering from fractures due to the collapse. District Magistrate Salendra Kumar Singh assured that prompt medical care was provided to those affected by the incident. Efforts were made to manage the situation efficiently, ensuring that devotees could safely continue their visit to the temple. According to eyewitness accounts, the collapse was triggered as devotees jostled to catch laddus being handed out as part of the temple's celebratory activities. In a spiritual retreat amidst his bustling schedule, renowned Malayalam actor Mohanlal visited the sacred Tirumala Tirupati temple in Andhra Pradesh on Tuesday. The actor took part in the VIP darshan in the morning, where he offered his prayers to Lord Balaji. Following his worship, Mohanlal received Vedic blessings from scholars in the Ranganaya Kula Mandapam, a significant area within the temple premises. The temple authorities also presented him with Tirtha Prasadas, a mark of divine blessings. The visit attracted a considerable number of fans, eager to catch a glimpse of the superstar who was dressed in traditional attire for the occasion. Mohanlal's presence at the temple underscored his devotion as well as the importance a person should have of spiritual practices in life. Mesmerized, Assam Governor Gulab Chand Kataria after visiting Ram Temple. Gulab Chand Kataria: I am fortunate and extremely happy. Lord Ram has returned to his home after almost 500 years. Lord Ram's face has a certain attraction which leaves you mesmerized. India is moving towards Ram Rajya. Earlier on March 13th, the Temple Trust said that the Ram Janmabhoomi Mandir at Ayodhya is witnessing an average of 1 to 1.5 lakh pilgrims daily. The Ram Temple is constructed in the traditional Nagara style. Its length, east-west, is 380 feet, width is 250 feet and height is 161 feet, and is supported by a total of 392 pillars and 44 doors. The pillars and walls of the temple showcase intricately sculpted depictions of Hindu deities, gods, and goddesses. With thousands flocking daily, the Ram Janmabhoomi Mandir stands as a testament to faith and devotion in the heart of Ayodhya.
Tune in for more news from Kailasas around the world.